Hello everyone, Tom from KJP, taking a look at Iroko, which is African teak, specifically our dressed material. So when you receive a piece of Iroko that is dressed, it will be either 3/4 inch thick or 1 5/8 inch thick. So Iroko in 3/4 inch thick will be 4 3/4 inches wide, and then either 2 foot, 3 foot, or 4 foot in length. And the thicker material will again be 2 foot, 3 foot, or 4 foot in length, and about 5 1/4 inches wide. Iroko is excellent for high moisture environments. If you're building a project that's susceptible or within an environment that's very high moisture, has a lovely golden color to it. It doesn't have a particularly fancy grain to it. It's not a particularly fancy exotic color, but I very much like it as a wood that is a little bit more subdued. And certainly if you're fairly new to exotic woods, I highly recommend you try it out. It's not an expensive hardwood, and will add a lovely piece of wood to your repertoire of woods that you use for your projects. So please check it out, Iroko African teak. Thank you for watching, and please enjoy your woodworking.